Hello my friend, welcome to my channel. Now I will doing Faco in Safe Cataract. Now we can introduce the slit knife at the posterior part of the limbus at 5 o'clock, and I put some adrenaline to dilate the pupil. Okay, it's nice dilated, it's about 7 or 8 nm, and now I put some little bit of OVD. This is a sodium hyaluronate. It's best for make a AC foam. And then now I starting for make a rexis. I'm using forceps and make a tag for it. And I held the tag and move all around the anterior capsule, just near the pupil. Okay, and it's done. Make it circumferentially. Now I make a side pour with the 15 degrees step knife at the 8 o'clock, and starting for hydro dissection. We have to remove some amount of the viscose and put cannula behind the anterior capsule, and you can see the fluid way from one equator to the other equator. And now I also make a hydro delineation. Sometimes I put hydro delineation for a soft cataract, so you can remove the nucleus during the Faco surgery, because you see in soft cataract it's a little bit hard to implant the lens, so you need to use sometime another technique, and this is one of the technique that I use for remove the cataract in soft cataract. Okay, now we have a two golden ring. Okay, put some viscose HPMC, this one. And then let's start with the Faco. Here I'm using an Alcon machine Infinity with a second instrument. I'm using a long chopper with the blunt edge. I put the tip with the bevel down, and I rotate to the bevel up, and I introduce the second instrument from the side port. Now I'm going to make a impel chop, and yes, okay, it divide into two parts, so I make another chop to make it smaller and rotate the lens. Okay, and I'm starting to emulsify the lens. In the soft cataract sometimes it's hard to impel the lens. So if you're using hydro delineation, sometimes it's better, so you can emulsify all the lens, all the nucleus first, and then you continue with emulsify all the epinucleus. Okay, one hemisphere is done, and continue with the other hemisphere. Okay, sometimes you need to move the tips, so the irrigation and aspiration can be better, so the fallibility, it can increase the fallibility. Sometimes it gets stuck with the some material of the lens. Okay, now we have removed the cortex. Okay, for cortex removal sometimes you can using Faco tip, but you have to be very very careful, because it's easily to make a rupture. You have to put the pedal, push the pedal gently, and okay, there's a bubble, so you have to remove the bubble first, and then continue the IA the cortex. Okay, but if you're not confident with this technique, so you have to put IA tips, and I think it's better. Okay, yes, Now just skip the video until the lens insertion. Okay, I'm using a sensor IOL, so it's a big lens, so I have to make a bigger incision. So sometimes the iris can be come out, so I have to put the eye tip gently, keep the iris in the place, and remove all LPD now in front of the lens. And sometimes we are moving the lens, so remove all the LPD behind the lens. Okay, now you can put some like carbachol to make a pupil constrict and put the pupil. Okay, and now put some antibiotics and BSS to hydrate the stroma to close the wound. Yes, put on both sides and the central also. Okay, thank you for your attention. I hope it's useful for you. Goodbye.